Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following equation. X cubed minus 9x squared over 10 plus 9x plus 10 over x equals 3x over 5. First, let's multiply both sides of the equation by 10 over x. Using the distributive property of multiplication over addition, the left-hand side splits into two terms. In the first term, the 10s cancel each other out, and we get x cubed over x minus 9x squared over x, which becomes x squared minus 9x. In the second term, we rewrite the left fraction as 9 plus 10 over x, and apply the distributive property again to obtain 90 over x plus 100 over x squared. In the third term, the x cancel each other out, and we get 3 over 5 times 10, which equals 6. Next, we group x squared with 100 over x squared and minus 9x with 90 over x. After factoring out minus 9 from the second group, our equation becomes x squared plus 100 over x squared minus 9 times x minus 10 over x equals 6. Continuing, we make the substitution y equals x minus 10 over x. After that, we square both sides of the equation. To evaluate the right-hand side, we make use of the identity a minus b squared equals a squared plus b squared minus 2ab. For our case, a is x while b is 10 over x. So the right-hand side becomes x squared plus 100 over x squared minus 20. Moving 20 over to the other side, we get x squared plus 100 over x squared equals y squared plus 20. Substituting this into our original equation, we obtain y squared plus 20 minus 9y equals 6. Or after subtracting 6 from both sides of the equation, y squared minus 9y plus 14 equals 0. Let's solve this quadratic equation by factorization. Rewriting minus 9y as minus 2y minus 7y, we obtain y times y minus 2 minus 7 times y minus 2. Since y minus 2 is common to these two terms, the quadratic polynomial factorizes as y minus 2 times y minus 7. Therefore, we have y equals 2 or y equals 7. When y equals 2, recalling that y equals x minus 10 over x, we have x minus 10 over x equals 2. Multiplying both sides of the equation by x to clear the denominator and rearranging, we get x squared minus 2x minus 10 equals 0. Recalling the quadratic formula, with a equals 1, b equals minus 2, and c equals minus 10, we obtain two solutions to our original equation, 1 plus root 11 and 1 minus root 11. When y equals 7, we have x minus 10 over x equals 7. Multiplying both sides of the equation by x to clear the denominator and rearranging, we get another quadratic equation, x squared minus 7x minus 10 equals 0. Another application of the quadratic formula with a equals 1, b equals minus 7, and c equals minus 10, gives us two more solutions, 7 plus root 89 over 2, and 7 minus root 89 over 2. Therefore, the solutions to our original equation are 1 plus root 11, 1 minus root 11, 7 plus root 89 over 2, and 7 minus root 89 over 2. As an exercise, try to solve this equation and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you all next time.